time the bell is rung. From the bottom, man, I'll never look back. Yeah, yeah. Look at all my haters, y'all making them mad.
Our fighters are ready to lay it all on the line.
Ready? Then show me.
No mercy for you.
Round one. Fight.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Tries to bait him with the projectile. They knew that throw was coming. Brushes off the throw. Any developments early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight. Player 2 pushes the opponent into the corner. Buys some time by driving them into the corner. And now they can create some big chances to do damage here. Reacts to the throw. These two fighters are perfectly synced. Deals some sick damage for him in exchange for some meter. Player 1 is going to have a hard time managing their drive now. Uses the drive rush here to steal their turn. What a finish. Great read on the life gauge there. Player 1 is off to a good start and wins the first round. They'll want to keep dictating the pace of this match.
Fight.
A brave forward jump there to start. Beginning of the round, what will our fighters do? Turns it up a notch and sends them to the corner. They've got nowhere to run now that they're in the corner. Player 2 is maintaining the corner position for some juicy damage. Super on deck for both fighters. Expect to see some fireworks. Meter management is going to be a huge factor. Is this gonna finish it? The super on doesn't kill. They gotta focus to finish this off. Goes for the invincible special. They were confident that would hit. Player 2 is making this look so easy.
Round 3.
Hits them with a stopping block. They've piled up the knowledge. Now, how are they going to use it? Player 2 chases them down. They gotta be careful not to overextend or their opponent might go for a side switch. Player 2 is in a pretty good situation with a meter advantage. What separates the good from the great in this game is smart gauge management. Medium kick. Breaks their guard with a throw. Here comes the mix-up. Spinning bird kick. Knew the throw was coming. Knockdown and crowns him from above. Not much life left, but blinks it. Rattling the inside of their head with a hayokusen. Only a little bit of drive and life left. Player 1, flipping the script with that amazing never-say-die attitude, got them the win. Woo, I dare you to find me a better match than that. Get up and tell them what's good.